security versus privacy is not the way to think. Think of things like a door lock or a tall fence. And these are security measures that don't affect privacy at all. They're not anti-privacy. The real dichotomy here is liberty versus control. That there are things we can do to foster liberty, and there are things we can do to foster control. And privacy can cut either ways, because open government is a way towards greater liberty. But conversely, citizens with privacy is also a way to greater liberty. And I think that's the way to think.